on my way to get some milk from Fabis, Fabulous Milk, near Tyrrell, Penrith. So it's a glorious evening and I just thought I would have a ride along. Grab a pint, get a milkshake. I won't bother with the Wagyu steak tonight. But yeah, see you there.
It just goes on, doesn't
it? You could, yeah. And then you need a little storybook.
This is George Fabby, and introducing to Fabby's Fabulous Milk.
Been open about 12 weeks.
Yeah,
well, all right. Here we are at Kirkborough Hall, which is only 1.5 miles from Pooley Bridge, just 4 miles from Penrith, near Lake Hillsborough.
Yeah. You did.
I should have got my hair.
No.
And it goes round and round, heating the milk up to 64 degrees. And then cools down to 17 degrees. And then once it gets cooled down, it's pumped from this pump. I just attach it on there and we pump it straight to the top. And then this cools it down to 4 degrees. And that's the temperature that you drink that milk at. And then from there, it goes into one of these little square vats. And I've got a little go-kart thing on there.